And I'm like, I am the person who put my head down and did everything according to plan. Like, if you do this, you can do this. Like, people thought I was gearing up to run for president based on my resume, right? Like, this is what I did. It's like, you join the military, then you go to law school, then you can do the seminary thing.